and only because he's already banned 9 years for a crime he didn't do.
The tape doesn't prove anything.
It proves your client saw Dresner use an inhaler. He had reason to suspect he had cystic fibrosis and killed his wife.
Even if he could read the label on the inhaler, the tape doesn't prove.